Three more stairs, 105th Saskatchewan Drive. So you park a block and a half to the east, and you got some stairs here. I'll count them and give you the elevation. Okay, they're counted already. There's 87. I assume they're counting that bottom landing. And they are half an inch or so higher than the length of my phone. So whatever that is, I'll give you the elevation. I'll figure it out later. There's trails through the woods also. More trails. Park too. More trails that way. Maybe I'll explore them someday. I'll see what this park is all about, and then I'll count the stairs or figure out the elevation or go back or whatever. I know how many stairs there are, so 87 times 5.5 inches is whatever feet elevation. And you'll need bug spray. See what that rock says. I believe this was made by a bunch of laminate thin pieces of wood all glued together. That arch. Interesting. I wonder how they get these into the rock like that. Okay, there's the turn-in for Kinsman. And yes, you will need bug spray, so I'm going back. I'll check out this art and that art, and then I'll go back.
Big turtle. I wonder how these are machined in here or something. Okay, the stairs ends over there. The 105th Street stairs. I guess you could turn in here and park in here. But then you wouldn't have to walk that block and a half. Anyways, the 104th Street stairs, I don't know where they end over there, I think. Okay, just confirming if that number at the top is counting those bottom stairs. I imagine it is, but yeah, number's right, 87 stairs, so